In this video, we will provide the solution to question number 10 from practice exam number 2 for Math 1210, in which case a particle's position at given times are listed below in the following table. So our function is provided in this tabular format. What is the average velocity on the interval 0 to 5? Well, if the function is a position function, velocity is then the average rate of change. Well, average velocity is then the rate of change of our functions, the average rate of change. Much like velocity itself is the instantaneous rate of change of position, the derivative. We're just asking for average velocity, so we need to compute the average rate of change. So we're looking for delta S over delta T as T ranges from 0 to 5. So this is going to look like S of 5 minus S of 0 over 5 minus 0. Now the evaluation of the function will come from the table right here. S of 5 is going to be right here. Notice that time is the second line of this table. So if you get take S of 5, that's going to be a 20. And if you want S of 0, that's going to be a 0 right there. And then in the denominator, we just get 5 minus 0. Simplifying this, we get 20 over 5, or in other words, we get 4 feet per second, per minute, excuse me. That's our unit right there. And that then gives us choice C as the correct answer.